Ostern. We are gathering together in the sight of God and the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and woman in the bond of holy matrimony. It is an honorable estate not to be entered lightly or unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate in these two persons to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let them speak now and forever hold their peace. Sir, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live? If so, sir, please say, I will.
I will.
Thank you. Miss, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live? If so, miss, please say, I will.
I will.
Thank you. So I need you to repeat after me. I.
I.
Please say your full name, sir.
Keith R. Murray.
Take thee.
Take thee.
Please say her name.
Linda Fields.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Till death do us part.
To death do us part.
Thank you, sir. Miss, I need you to repeat after me. I.
I.
Please say your full name.
Brenda Fields.
Take thee.
Keith R. Murray.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Thank you, miss. So please give the groom the ring for his bride. So please take this ring. Place it upon her left hand. And repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And pledge to you.
And pledge to you.
My everlasting love.
My everlasting love.
And devotion.
And devotion.
Miss, can you please give the ring to the bride for her? Miss, please put the ring upon his hand and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And pledge to you.
And pledge to you.
My everlasting love.
My everlasting love.
And devotion.
And devotion.
Thank you. Hold and shut his hands again. For inasmuch as this couple have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and thereto have pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same by joining hands and by giving and receiving rings, by the power vested in me, by the state of New Jersey, I now happily and proudly, after 21 years, pronounce you as husband and wife. You can kiss your spouse. Congratulations.
Wait.
You got 2 more seconds. 4. So, Mr. Congratulations to you, Miss.
Thank
congratulations
you.
To you, Mr. Do you have?
There's something that I want to say, but words sometimes get in the way. I just want to show feelings for you. There's nothing that I'd rather do than spend every moment with you. I guess you should know I feel so. You are my lady.
one of you.